Bonjour tout le monde. Hello everyone. Welcome to my section Learn French through Post. Today's post is Une oreille qui t'écoute sans te juger. Ça vaut de l'or. Une oreille means an ear. Une is indefinite article in French. Un, une, des. So une is one of the indefinite articles in French. Une means a or an, both, but here it is an ear. Qui t'écoute? Qui is le pronom relatif simple, simple relative pronoun. Qui t'écoute, which listens to you. T apostrophe is C-O-D, complement d'object direct. T'écoute, écoute is to listen. So, an ear which listens to you. Sans te juger, sans is a preposition, without. Te juger, without judging you. Ça vaut de l'or. Ça is le pronom démonstratif. Ça is used for neuter gender, for ideas. Ça vaut de l'or. V-U-T, vaut is from valoir verb, to be worth. So that's worth gold. O-R, or means gold. So the meaning of this message goes all together like this. Une oreille qui t'écoute sans te juger, ça vaut de l'or. An ear which listens to you without judging you, that's worth gold. Hope you liked it. Merci beaucoup. Au revoir et bonne journée.